think.
Should have brought a cart. That'll help.
Visible. Can't hear you. Shouldn't I be able to hear you? Or maybe you have to be on Twitch, I don't know. I normally stream from a PC, so this is not my normal habit.
Expect to cause you trouble.
He has an attitude problem. How can you not have a Twitch account? Everybody needs a Twitch account. Fuck, I can jump up here.
Nice and bright out. Marvel runs the land of this growing corruption.
Corruption indeed. Secrets.
Always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble. Machines or bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight. Mark my words.
Quite so.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all Sun goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
Still haven't put an end to the rebellion. Perhaps he's afraid.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Aaron said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was
revisiting Meridian.
Vanguard.
Should be up and fight. piece of crap here. I have nothing to trade.
City's locked down on account of the murder.
It's always the merchants who suffer.
Some Osron girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing.
They say the corruption has spread far across the city. Can't be true.
Karja. Karja.
Have you seen the memorial in the summer?
Halt! Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead. Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There.
And I shall.
Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes.
Then stop feeling sorry for yourself and live up to her example.
So much for a shoulder to cry on.
Everybody loses people they care about. Tears don't change that.
Don't worry. Any tears I had just froze up.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail.
Wasn't he one of them?
Is the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't.
What are you wearing, dude?
Is she a Nora?
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Who said that?
Hey, come back. Olin's place is this way.
Keep talking.
Vengeance for Ursa! Blood for blood! Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Smoke?
Walk too slow, bro.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. But other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azeron make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that. Picture of Olin's family. It looks like a picture of Olin's family. It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Well, it is.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for. I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out.
We drank a river that night, but I held it well. Usually.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, all right? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so do what you need to do.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes, and if you're right, and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
All right, back to it.
That was there.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
He wanted me to jump down. For real. She falls a lot.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Aren't you gonna see what's down there?
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
To obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. Map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do. Nothing I've ever smelled before.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Been all over the city, and I can't find what I'm looking for.
Buy what you need, leave the rest. You'll like what I have to say.
Don't let these goods.
Don't forget to stock up.
Would you like to buy something?
Mein Gott. Shock wire. I don't have shock arrows. Oops. She cannot climb.
I've seen this four times already.
Not a waste of time. The show was better last week.
Keep that for later.